Madam Chair, I still request for the rules of the budget hearings. Okay, gusto mo sagutin ko, ma'am?
Yes, madam.
This is a hearing of the budget of 2025. Nasaan dito ang confidential funds? Yung tanong niya, confidential funds. Nasaan dito?
Honorable Madam friends,
Chair, ito yung continuing, continuing questions pa natin noong 2024, during the last budgets. Hindi na ipaliwanag itong 125 million na alam naman natin na wala ito sa budget ng 2022. So, ito, Madam Chair, sa rule naman natin, lahat dito tinatanong eh, no? So, according to the budget, whether it is in the past, kasi nakikita natin yung utilization noong mga budget, kahit na yung past years, ay pwede natin busisiin dito, Madam Chair. Tama ba ako, Madam Chair?
I will agree with you, the Honorable Franz Castro. You may proceed.
Yes, ma'am. Vice President. Yun yung sagot ko, ma'am. Nasaan ang topic natin dito at ang pinasubmit ninyo sa amin is the budget proposal of 2025. Where in the budget proposal of 2025 is the item confidential funds? Sa in aid of legislation nga ninyo, nakalagay nga doon sa rules ninyo, diba? The discussion should be germane to the topic. The topic is the 2025 budget proposal. Now tell me,
Madam Vice President, the Honorable Franz Castro has already provided a sufficient explanation for why she asked the question. So please proceed with your answer.
Madam Chair,
it's a very
why are we
question.
Discussing the budget of 2023 and 2024?
Honorable Franz Castro.
So, kung ayaw niya sagutin, Madam Chair, so let me go through na lang with my question. Kasi related naman ito. Remember, Madam Chair, kinestion natin ito noong last year at yung 125 million na ito ay hindi ito maipaliwanag, no? Dahil nga confidential eh, no? Nagtago sa word na confidential. At ngayon, kailangan nating maipaliwanag at it is in the interest of the people. Yung 125 million na ito, Madam Chair, kaya kailangan ito na mabusisi at kailangan ito maipaliwanag ng OVP. Kaya hindi tayo pwedeng questionin ng mga rules, questionin ng mga topic, etc. Dahil related din naman talaga ito sa budget, Madam Chair.
Madam Chair?
Yes, you may proceed.
I request that the chairperson of the Finance Committee preside over this hearing.
Madam Vice President, with due respect, you are not allowed to do that. Madam Vice President, you are not allowed to introduce any motion. You are a research person this hearing, Madam President.
I requested the chairperson of the committee.
Madam Vice President, just please answer the question. The issue on confidential funds falls squarely within our discussion of your 2025 budget.
Narinig mo yung sinabi niya, ma'am? Narinig mo yung
proceed
ka sa kanya kanina? Absolutely. Walang rules dito.
Please proceed and answer the question. It's a very simple question.
Diba?
Please explain the specific spending on those items that she enumerated amounting to a total of Honorable Franz, do you want to repeat that?
A total of 73.287 million. So, dahil may notice of disallowance, so ibig sabihin, Madam Chair, illegal ito at not in accordance with the joint circular by the COA, the DBM, and other related agencies. So kung ito ay dinisallow, so ibig sabihin illegal yung paggamit nito. Madam Chair, itong mga items na binanggit ko po, Madam Chair.
Madam Chair, you cannot allow a member of the House to just claim that it is illegal. Pero sa notice of disallowance, pero sa procedure inside the Commission on Audit, hindi sa upuan niya.
Honorable friends.
Okay, thank you, Madam Chair. So, thank you for the explanation.